Random Dave. This is Ed Network, and this is If One Thing Changed. Can I get a whoop whoop? So, if you haven't seen the other two episodes of this game, get your ass back there, watch the play. Oh, it's going to be on a playlist. Watch it from the start. I swear to God, this is a really, I'm going to say weird, but it's not. It's a really thoughtful game. You know, it's just, it's on itch.io, and I suggest you go and, links in the description, go download it, go play it for yourself. Tell me what your decisions have been, because this is fucked up. Right, so if you remember from last time, the cab driver saved us. We dropped off at our parents, and our parents have been okay, but it's taken a turn. So, okay, just a normal day coming home from work. Come on, game, you can do it. Nothing special. I live close enough to walk home every day. Only a few blocks, occasionally pick up a coffee. Yay! No more coffee for Random Dave. Waiting. The sign changes to walk. I start crossing. About half... Oh, fuck me. She's the unluckiest girl in the fucking world. About halfway into the street. Wow. Since the accident... I'd been in a coma, but I can hear everything. Every word the doctors have said. Every single thing my parents thought about. Shit. I wish I could tell them one last time. I am so sorry for what I've put them through. Jesus, do you know what, right? Oh, you haven't put them through anything. Being a parent is... It's not a job. It's not a chore. It's one of the hardest things in the world, and you only want the best for your kids ever. And you've never... All right, if you're a dick, all right, and you're a knobhead, and you're trouble, you know, your parents are going to be an arse to you. But if you're a nice person, you know, and unlucky things happen to you, you know, they're not going to think bad of you. There's nothing to be sorry for. Yes, you should have looked across the road before you crossed, you know. It was the driver's fault that drove across the road and jumped the light. You know, the car getting stolen. Yeah, all right, you should have took the keys. Your parents aren't going to be upset with you because, you know, you got bloody roofied. My parents are still fighting. They're fighting because they're upset and they can't. I tell you why your parents fight. If this is the thing, right? There's a couple of reasons your parents fight. And most of the time, it's not something you've done. People don't love each other always. Sometimes they just fight. And sometimes people fall out of love with each other. Do you know what I mean? It's not something you've done. Just because you're there all the time, it doesn't mean it's anything to do with you. Some people just don't love each other anymore and they move on. I very much doubt parents have ever fought about something their child has done. You know, because they only want the best. You should never think that. Anyway, it's all about money. Yeah, fuck that. Me being a burden. Oh, fuck. It's not. And they can't afford the care I need. That, you know what, right? Yes, they will be up, but they're not upset at you. They're upset because they can't provide for you. That's what they're upset about. Not that it's your fault. Besides, if you was hit by a bus or a truck or whatever, surely it's down to them to pay. Even the doctor is saying that I won't be coming out of this. Jeez, fuck. And at this point, I don't think I want to anymore. But it's not like I have a choice. And I can hear them. I don't get a choice now. They are coming. If I had one wish, I want to tell them thank you. And that I love them. It's got to be I love them. I love you. Both. So. Oh, man. No. Fuck. Wow. Oh, fuck. You know. I died. Man, that sucks balls. Do you know what, right? I might live stream this because apparently, right, okay, this game, there's four endings. You should go and play this game yourself, all right, and tell me if you get the good ending, what the good ending is. I might live stream this because this is like an hour long or something like that. I think it's too long to make another three episodes and see if I can get a good ending. I can't even remember what choices I made. Guys, you know what? If any of the things in this affect you, do you know what? Talk to someone. If you got a problem, send me a message, DM me on Twitter or something like that. If you want to talk to me, I'll talk to anybody about anything. You can send me a message. Leave a comment on the Facebook. The community that we've got here is an amazing community. Everybody gets on. There's none of this fucking bullshit YouTube crap where everybody's slagging each other off. Seriously, this channel is amazing for that. There's none of that bullshit. And I'll tell you what. Don't even bother fucking trolling, because you're going to get banned straight away. If you're going to be an arse on this channel, you're not welcome here, and you can fuck off and unsubscribe now. I want people here. I don't want dickheads here. I want the nice people that we've got, the awesome people that make this channel what it is. I want you guys here, not nobody else. But yeah, if you're affected by any of these issues, you need to talk to somebody, even if it's your parents, your brother, sister, somebody at work, somebody at school, your best friend. There's always someone to talk to. There's stuff set up, you know, doctors, go talk to them and they'll put you in touch with something like that. I'm not a fucking trained anybody, so best not talking to me. But if you just want to say hello to somebody, just say hello to me. Yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you did like it, please hit that like button in the head. Like a blowy uppy thing and do all the other things you're supposed to do on the YouTube. I'm not banging on a desk. Like, comment, subscribe, hit me up on Twitter, Snapchat, Patreon, support me on Patreon if you want to. Twitch.tv/ ed_network. Listen, links are all in the description downstairs below. Screw it. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for being there for me. And I will see everybody at the same time next time.